Thank you. Thank you.
This song's called Feisto's Disc.
Cozy out there. Yeah.
This is fucking beautiful. Thank you. This song's about sharks.
Thank you. staff are tearing themselves to pieces, losing limbs left, right, and center. And if that's not unsettling enough,
the detached arms then seem to take on a life of their own.
Each limb has an eye spot that's sensitive to light. They can also spit out their stomach, wrap it around their prey to dissolve it and then
to digest it.
In fact, they can lose up to three quarters of their bodies and still survive. Some sea stars have taken this one step further. You see, as long as a small portion of the central disc remains, they can completely regenerate from a single arm.
Oh,
That was for you, Los Angeles. That was called LeBron's Heart Picks.
Thank you.
This is our last show. We love you guys.
Yeah, I wasn't you.
We also love whiskey.
Comic books?
Yeah. Well, I'm just trying to get them to buy me drinks. I don't think anybody brought comic books. Or wants to get a long walk on the beach. I want to thank Acid King for playing these last couple shows with us. We're super fucking honored. They're good friends. I've looked up to them for years. There's a lot of people here that have been with us for beyond the entire length of time Giant Squid's been around. And then some have been with us since the beginning of Giant Squid. We've been around about 12 years as Giant Squid and a band before that. There's fans here from even the band before that.
I love your band name.
Thanks. It's quirky.
Hold on a sec.
So this is our last song.
Shut up.
So one last thing. My idea is that we will get back together when our daughter is old enough to play an instrument with us. And if she's anything like her badass mom, she's 4 now, that'll be like next summer, so. Give or take 10 years. So, we love you guys for supporting us and following us. Thank you guys for letting us play a little extra long set here. Fucking A. I think we should do this. I'm gonna try my best not to fuck this one up like I did last night. This song is called 60 Foot Waves.